The iSchool is a place that combines the gaps between a bunch of different fields. It's computer science, it's sociology, it's service design, it's economics and policy, it's law. It's all these things kind of combined into one. So it's a great place if you're interested in not just one area, but in how that one area interacts with other areas.
What's awesome about the iSchool are the faculty and students who are here from such diverse backgrounds and can really learn a lot from each other because they're so diverse.
It was really interesting, actually. One of the course projects, I worked with two people. One was from Spain and one was from Colombia. It was really fabulous because it was just a very different way of looking at things. People had very different backgrounds. One of them was an engineer, another of them was a consultant. So it was a really great way to kind of learn the practical application. And then on top of that, take what I was learning in my user interface design class, walk through the methodology and figure out how to apply that with such a diverse set of backgrounds.
School of Information at Berkeley is a very interdisciplinary program. It is basically whatever you want to make out of it. For me, it meant doing a lot of classes in, human-computer interaction and learning about how technology influences people.
The School of Information is a great place to learn how technology impacts people around the world and how to apply it effectively.
The School of Information, I think it's a magical place. It is full of people from a diverse set of backgrounds. They have different ways in which they approach the questions that we're interested in studying. However, there's a unification around the objects of study.
Basically, what it provided was this ability to really look at technology in a new way.
You know, the iSchool is this multidisciplinary place where you study everything. In the end, it's kind of a spectrum of issues where the common theme is information.
We're here in the hotbed of the Silicon Valley. And so it's not just that we're so close to these different kind of companies. We are often the incubators of the ideas. Our students are going on after they finish here, and they're taking their projects and their ideas, and they're getting involved in startups, or they're taking them to other companies.